Never be that one headline. I believe it. Everybody.